homework is the following. There you go. Let that blow your mind. So, your homework are the following three problems. So, make sure you have those done in class.